look at his picture.
Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Now, Matt would like to share some words of remembrance with us.
Oh. I'm just gonna tell you one story I remember, and then that'll be it. We were at the supermarket. It was me and my mom, grandma, and my dad. All four of us, our whole family. My dad was pushing the cart, and he stopped and grabbed some toilet paper and put it in the cart, and my grandma said, "No, that's not the right one. That's not the right toilet paper that we use." And she grabbed the right toilet paper and put it in the cart and stormed off. And my dad just kind of stared off at her. And then he just started grabbing all the toilet paper off the shelf and putting it in the cart. I mean, he just stacked it full of, and it wasn't spiteful or nothing. I don't know, maybe you had to be there, but as a six-year-old, it was the funniest thing I'd ever seen in my life, and I just laughed about it for weeks. I guess my dad was just a funnier person than he really let on. He was kind of private in that way, and I don't really know why. The one thing that he wasn't private about was his service. I mean, he was in the Army for 20 years, and that was something that he was proud of. And he missed some of my birthdays, and he missed a lot of me growing up. But I think the point is that I got to grow up. And I got to have those birthdays. You know, he went and did a job that not many people want to do. And because of that, we all get to be here and we get to grow up and we get to have our birthdays. And I think that's something to be proud of. So thank you for being here, my family. Thanks to you.
On behalf of the President of the United States and our grateful nation, for a faithful service rendered by your loved one.
Thank you. Remember when you wake up, thank you. Don't forget, turn out the light. Looking at my
y'all are invited now to the Saracen House for a reception, so we hope to see you there.
And did you remember when? And if we go sailing down the old friend, if you're looking at your window when you ride away, and you're staring at the ceiling to try. Get away. You told us to decide.